Hello children, today we are going to learn class 3rd maths lesson number 8 measurements. Okay, I hope 7th lesson you completed children. Measurement of the length of an object is the distance between the two end of the object. Length means what children? Now two objects are there, okay. This is one object and this is one object. Okay, now length means what exactly? The distance between now these two pens, it is known as a length. Now we have to measure this. Okay, you can measure by the scale, ruler scale. So far we have learned how to use non-standard and arbitrary units of a measuring length. But both these methods of measurements are not uniform and can give varying results. Hence, a more uniform method of measurement is preferred, which involves the use of a fixed length to measure any length. Fixed unit for the measuring any quantity are known as the standard units. Okay. As they do not change with respect to place of a time. Now the standard unit length we learned in a science. Yes or no children? Same this we have to do in a maths also. Okay, last time we learned standard units of a length. Yes or no? Standard unit of a capacity. Temperature is measured in centigrade scale. This we know. Last we learnt in a science this all. This only. Now maths we are doing the calculation. How to 1 meter is equal to what? Last time I taught you people. Now that only we are following in this lesson. Standard units of a length is standard unit of a measurement of a length is a meter. Symbol of a meter is a yum. Standard unit of a measurement of a length is a meter symbol. It will be a standard length is measured in a meter. And meter indicates it is a symbol as a yum. A meter scale is a measuring device whose length is a 1 meter. A meter scale is divided into 100 equal parts. The length of each of these parts is called as a 1 centimeter. Now here 1 centimeter it is there. Okay. Then 1 meter it is divided into the 100 equal parts. Then 15 like this way it will be there 100. Okay. The length of the each of these part is called as a 1 centimeter. 0 to 1 it is a 1 centimeter. Okay. Symbol of centimeter is a cm. Centimeter is equal to cm. Then 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Meter is the length, the standard unit of the length. We use m for the meters and c for the centimeters. Okay children, now here we have to draw the 5 centimeter line. Then see here exactly it will start from the 0, it will end to the 5. That is this line distance between us, the pencil length is a 5 centimeter. The pencil length is a 5 centimeter. Now for example, I will keep here pen. Okay. Now it is crossing. Just 1 minute. I will take this pencil. We'll see the length of this pencil. Okay. Exactly 0 we have to keep children. Okay, I kept on exactly 0. Okay, it is exactly 0. From one end, it is on a 0. I will mark. And last end here. Then we'll see exact what it will come. Okay. Now 0 to 10 centimeter. Afterward 10 centimeter, how many lines are there? You have to count that lines. After 10 centimeter, we can count the line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 10.8. The pencil length is a 10.8 centimeter. This pencil length is a 10.8 centimeter. It is exactly. Okay, the pencil length is a 10.8. Understanding smaller units of a length. You have to understand the smaller units of a length. The scale in your geometry box is a 15 centimeter long. Now this is a scale, it is there. It is a 15 centimeter long. You can see here 15 centimeter long. Each part is a 1 centimeter. You can see here each part is a 1 centimeter. I will keep here, then you can see properly, children. Here total length of the scale is a 15 centimeter and each part is a 1 centimeter. You can see here 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 6 centimeter, 7 centimeter, 8 centimeter, 9 centimeter, 10 centimeter, 11, 12 centimeter, 13 centimeter, 14 centimeter, 15 centimeter. Okay, each centimeter is divided into the 10 equal parts. Now you can see here each centimeter is divided into equal parts. You can see here from this distance 1 to 2 to here 10 small lines are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1 centimeter is divided into the 10 equal parts. Each small division is called as a millimeter. Millimeter is written as a mm. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to, children, 10 millimeter. Conversion of a meter into the centimeter. If you are converting into the meter into the centimeter, means 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Then if they gave now here, they told to change, convert into the meter to the centimeter. Don't get confusion. Meter to centimeter means you have to do multiplication by 100. Change 4 meter into the centimeter. 4 meter is equal to 4 into 100 centimeter. Why here 100 centimeter? Because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. That's why they gave here 400 centimeter. Okay. Conversion of a centimeter into the meters. Now you have to convert the centimeter into the meter. Whenever you are doing converting the centimeter into the meter, you have to do the divided by the 100. Okay, why? Because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Then 400 it is there, means divided by 100. Then it will go into 100 fours are 400. Then it will become a 4 meter. Okay. Whenever we will solve the example, that time we can understand, children, this. I hope today's this explanation you understood.